look at their flag, and as we got names for it, we call it Old Glory, we call it the Stars and Stripes, we call it the Red, White, and Blue, but whatever name we give it, it doesn't change the meaning of it. As we realize that we're the greatest country in the world, and we can see around the world how that people are begging to get across the border every day. And as we know that our hearts are saddened as we think about the ones that gave their life for our country. Most of us don't have the experience, and hope we never do, of seeing a military vehicle pull up in front of our house. Two soldiers walking up the sidewalk, mom and dad in the house, they pull the curtain back, and they don't have to guess what's going on. They know, and it's hard for anybody, it's impossible for anybody to prepare for a situation like that. So, as we call them the Gold Star family, the ones that sent their loved ones and lost their lives. So as we stand here today to have the memory of the past and recognize that for a small token of what they went through with and how that they gave their life for our country. We're so proud of it. How can anyone take the flag and destroy it, burn it, walk on it, spit on it, whatever? They just do not know what it means.